And now, CBS 4 Sports with Clay Williams.
Wessico East of PSJ North boys hoops. Wildcats down 50-49 in the final seconds until Jonathan Munoz does this. Munoz, the game-winning three at the buzzer. Wessico East wins 52-50.
It was crazy. I just came off the screen, took out a shot. Yucky went in. I felt happy just getting the win, having my teammates run to me. And now I'm still happy and excited.